a funny sound was heard. They punched the double parcels, thought he couldn't understand a word. The reason for his puzzle, and the crowd could plainly see. The little chap's a foreign spy from way across the sea. The little chap's a foreign spy, the angry crowd did roar. Sent by Napoleon into an empty shore. They took the little fellow by his long and hairy tail. They gave him to the magistrates, they chucked him into jail. The old folks, the young folks, everyone in each. Come see the Frenchman that's landed on the beach. He's got long arms, a great long tail, he's covered all over in hair. We think that he's a spy, so we'll hang him in the square. They took the little fella to the gallows of the town. They put her arms around his neck with his tail all hanging down. It's a lesson to Napoleon to make himself a rule.